are in Michigan. Oh, Jesus. We found Gary. Oh, hi, Gary. How you doing? You're a sexy mama. No? Oh, look at that sexy mama. Oh, she's got... Is that shaving cream? Shaving cream. We found the bearded lady. Yeah, that's a good song. Who else can we find? Let's go find Erica. Hello! Hi! How you doing? This is us in Michigan. And then there's Nate. Hello, Nate.
Howdy.
This is your room. Quite American. I agree. I concur.
Look at that bed.
Jesus. That's a tall bed. Where else is everybody? Hello, everybody. Say hello. Hi. Look at that sexy mama. They're gonna dance for us tonight at the titty bar. Hello, Erica. Woo! Yeah, right. Take it out. I'm putting that on the web.
Yeah, that's going straight
to the internet. Yep. Straight to the internet. We're running. We're running.
On the run.
We are.
Who's the wall again?
On the run. We are on the run. We are going to the titty bar. On the run. With the same shirt you've been wearing for 3 days. Yeah. I'm making a movie. Hello, Carrie.
Hello.
How you doing?
Hey, baby.
Come on, show me some boobs. Show some boobs.
How's your boobs?
It's going on the web. Come on, gotta make some money. Give me the money shot. Money shot.
No, I don't know.
Money shot.
It's your bet. My bet's on the web.
This guy that I dated, he told me that he put your butt on the web. Well, that's when we were having sex, and I was on top, and yeah. Oh, I did, and well, I didn't talk to them. The guy I dated is a complete asshole, and I hadn't talked to him in like 2 years, and I'm like, I'm not gonna really like accuse him and be like, do you really do this?
Yeah.
But, I don't know. It's not that easy.
Discriminating or incriminating?
Incriminating, that's the word. No,
they're
not discriminating.
That's awesome. Not a picture, it's a movie.
Oh, really?
Yeah. There's an icicle in my window, the size of a giant dildo. It's huge.
This is us in Michigan. We're having so much fun. Just a blast.
You know,
so much fun. I am also very happy. Very happy.
He's right. He's very happy.